Sends that back for Riley. He landed with three power play goals on the year. Matthews leads the way with five. He shoots, scores! William Nylander fires it home.
Starts with Tavares in the face-off win. Close to 60% on the season, and as the Leafs move the puck around, the seam will open up between the two forwards. Matthews finds a cross-seam pass. He zips it to Nylander, and his shot beats Merzlikins to the block.
Long pass for Bunting out of the box, in on Bean. Bunting spins, puts it between his legs, they score! Matthews! What a pass by Bunting!
Passing play out of the box, and the Leafs jump out 2-0. There's Matthews coming off the bench. The Blue Jackets don't react in time as they're focused, puck focused on Michael Bunting. Catch off the wall, now defend the puck. Nowhere to go, he sees Matthew coming.
And back comes Camp the other way with Kasha and Richie jumping in. Carlson. And stripped away by Kasha, sending press. Richie scores! Nick Richie has his first of the
points slip away that are there for the taking. What a great start for them. 16 and a half minutes are up 3-0. The forecheck is Kasha behind the net. He beats two Blue Jackets rather softly behind the net. As Carlson will get the puck taken from him.
Not out, swept back to the point to Werenski. Werenski centers it. Jenner trying for Bjorkstrand, and a backhand shot. Score!
Well, I guess that. He's right in the middle. He catches it on the back end. He just shovels it. You can see Campbell can barely see it. I don't think you can see it at all, really. And he ends up just a sliver of room between his legs. And Oliver Bjorkstrand has made it 3-1 moments after being absolutely robbed by Campbell.
The way with six power play goals this year. There's Nylander. Back for Riley with a shot. Score! Tipped in front by Tavares. And the Leafs.
It's his point shot that Tavares is going to tip in. Starts again as it does so often with a Tavares face-off win. Riley wafts this to the net, and there's the tip. Right in the slot. Tavares changes directions. It beats Merzlikins, and it's a 4-1.
Back to come again. Matthews shoots, scores! Austin Matthews with a lightning strike for Toronto.
The crease in front of him. A puck battle won here by the Leafs,
and it shoots at the flex wide. Werenski now back at the point. Hoffman plays it across. Score! Jake Bean.
Bean will take the quick one-time shot. Yeah, it's tipped by Bjorkstrand to the left of Jack Campbell. For Bjorkstrand's.
And Robinson bangs it back ahead for Texier. He's got Corrali with him. Texier for Corrali in front. Shoots! And scores! Flips it by Jack Campbell, and it's now five.
On the back check, there's the two call-ups, Rubinch and Steves. Corrali just goes right underneath it, stronger than Steves, and he's able to chip that on the
Soupy, that was shooting. Now a chance for a check, kicked away by Campbell. Roslovic throws that towards the goal, chance back across, Domi scores at the horn. That puck crossed the line before the horn sounded. Yep.
So they got to drop the puck one more time.